hydraulic, and you know how we do it. Yeah, that's right. You know, I've been in a lot of studios. You know, I just got through rocking with Red Alert over at the Shadow Lounge. Before that, I was at the Bowery 121 Bowery, DJing over there for Benny Negro. Of course, every day in the studio, Wyclef Toussaint St. John, we got the new album that's dropping. I'm just proud to be a part of that album and producing a lot of tracks with Wyclef and his brother Sadek. The name of that album is called The Haitian Experience. You can check that out. That's... Oh, indeed, man. You know, it's been an everyday situation over here since I've been in New York, and New York has just embraced me so much out over here, Cool V. It's like my second home over here, you know, working with Kyle Rifkin, Rob Bass. I got to lounge out with Lisa and the Cult Jam. You know what I mean? It's just been wild, crazy, man. Man, we got incredible conference calls. Me and Cool V, we're bringing them back on Sundays how we used to do it, man. So Sundays at 6 p.m. West Coast time, 9 p.m. in the East Coast. You know what I mean? Be on tune for that. It's going to be TrunkHustlesAndMixShowBlast.com, you know, coincided together to bring back them incredible, authentic conference calls. You know what I mean? Incredible, strong conference calls.
And you love music? You let everybody in the door because there's no discrimination
there.
And we all can eat at the same time and help each other grow. That epidemic moved to Dirty South. And made Dirty South recognize
And Dirty South, I'm sorry to cut you.
To general love, it's a germ.
And Dirty South has not fell off. Years.
They basically love.
You know why they don't fall off? I've seen a rapper that just got out of jail walk up to Bun, be like, I just got out. We was at a concert, he said, I just got out. And Bun knew who he was, but didn't, you know, see him in a couple of years. And he said, yo, I'm trying to stay out of jail. I rap, this is what I do. He let him hear it. He said, I need one song to get on my feet. Bun said, I'm going to do one song with you. If you can make get a deal off of it, you good. I'll do one song with you to help you get off your feet, you know, get on your feet. I've never seen someone show that type of love. I've never seen no artist.
It's like I said, the generosity.
And he did it because the guy was from where he's from.
Epidemic in Dirty South.
Yeah.
Because New York was always New York.
Every man for himself.
Yeah, and you know, West Coast.
We always on some battle shit.
No, West Coast and Dirty South was always admiring us. Right. And we loved the admiration, but we didn't know how to thank them, appreciate them.
Where we at?
Mark Brown Studio doing our thing, Buckshot One Nation, you know how we do it.
That's right, all day.
I'm Cal Ripken, man, we Cali in Brooklyn.
It's going down.
All day.
All
peace.
Day.
Yeah.
It's another on the Brooklyn Bridge.
What
it's
bridge
that
is
way. This is the Williamsburg Bridge. That way over there is the Queensboro Bridge. That's the Triborough. If you go all the way up, you're going to hit the Whitestone Bridge. And this is going to take you all the way down to Canal Street.